Two women taking every precaution are attacked on a popular Northeast Albuquerque hiking trail in broad daylight.
And tonight they're talking about it, how they were able to get away safely. Action 7 reporter Liz McCurtain has the story you'll see only on 7.
It took only a split second before two walkers realized they were under attack.
I did not see him at all, actually, and that's probably the scariest part of this whole experience is that I literally had no time to react.
The two women asked we protect their identities because they still fear for their safety.
I originally thought that he was going to expose himself to us, so I kind of froze, and then I looked over at my friend and just saw the panic on her face.
Both in their 20s, the avid hikers tell us it was hard to react after a hooded man in sunglasses darted from the bushes near Tramway and Rover. He wrapped his arms around one of the women and tried to carry her off. That's when she says she started screaming and didn't stop.
I think it shocked him, actually. So his mouth opened in shock, and he pivoted and then ran off towards the northeast.
It was totally surreal and just weird. I mean, you don't expect something like that to happen.
The two say they're too scared to return to hiking the trails just yet, but they hope something can be done to stop the man from ever striking again.
It can happen to anyone, so you always think that you're the exception to the rule, and you are not.
In Albuquerque, Liz McKernan, KYT, Action 7 News.
The two women described their attacker as a man about 6 feet tall, 170 pounds, wearing gray sweats, a dark hoodie, and dark sunglasses. If you have any information, call 2-